score, touchdown Thunderbirds. Samal Williams. Samal Williams, the ball carrier again. Stevenson. Stevenson keeps it himself.
Back from a 21-14 deficit at the half. Tell me what caused it.
Well, the score just before halftime to get 14 was really big. The guys kept fighting. It was 21-7 with about 5 seconds to go there, and what it was at the end of the second quarter, and we got that touchdown with John Bauer. Jaden threw a nice pass, and we went up and got it, and that kind of gave us momentum going into halftime, and we felt good about it coming out of halftime that we're going to be able to move the ball and play better defense. We made a couple adjustments defensively, and the guys really responded. We gave them that last score. We shouldn't have gave it to them. We had a big breakdown on a play there. I gave them a reverse pass, but we picked it up. We came back and moved the ball, and field position won the game.
Next week you'll meet up with Ozaki. What do you think you can see in that game?
I think something very similar. Again, we get back to the drawing board tomorrow morning. We'll be on film scouting right away and getting ready to go for that one. So we don't know a lot about them, but we have some film on them, and we're going to take it from there.
Coming back, you know, we worked as a team, came back, and it was just a great feeling to take this first win in level one.
And you had a pretty key interception there in the end.
Yep, yeah, it was nice, but you know, it was a team effort, it wasn't just me, and I'm just happy we did it together.
And next week you head down to Ozaki. Are you prepared for that?
Yes, we are. We are happy to go down there.